that damn concrete.
It's the belt, isn't it? Yep.
Yeah, it's 100% the belt. Is there a solution to this? Down button. Even so, this part's not going to work out so well.
Yeah, you can't really place it before the belt. Is there something weird with the splitters and mergers? They could pretty much go inside any other model, but if once they're placed, the game is severely restrictive. If you hold down left alt, it'll forcibly line it up with things around it. Or rather, it'll more easily line it up. Say alt, I meant control. Alt is what helps, is what allows you to ping.
Don't you worry, I'll get it. That'll be more than enough. If I can still get a foundation down. Yep. How is that encroaching any clearance now? God damn it.
Yeah, it's the box of everything you're trying to fit it through is just absolutely enormous. It's not the actual physical model. What you should be looking at is what you should be looking at is the box whenever you place it down. Did you pull some magic? Yes, you did.
Alright, now I gotta just fix this again.
Welcome to Factorio, I mean Satisfactory.
Can I just put the merger, like, right in?
Yes, like I said, it, for some reason, can just collide with anything.
There is some difficulty, though. Kind of voodoo I can do with this. What the fuck? Oh, I have this backwards, don't I?
Yep. Yes, you do.
Are you sure?
Yeah, the smokestack saw is on the back. I think it should be on the back. Well, if nothing else, you know for sure now. Sorry if I screwed it up for you.
Get it working one way or the other.
Nope, that was mine.
What?
Is it up? That was mine.
What was yours?
Power shutting off. Don't give me that.
I'm gonna turn my power off while I'm doing this shit. Hey, There we go.
The heck is going on? This is so weird.
It's every time I place a conveyor belt, it's making that noise.
No, that's me. That's me messing with my power. Both of which are on, both of which have fuel. Flip the switch. There we go. My goodness, that was buggy. I would turn it on, and for some reason it would spike in lowering my power output for some weird reason. I'm sorry if I confused? No. Yeah, confused. Sorry if I confused you.
You're fine. Oh fuck. I forgot the splitter.
You forgot butter?
The splitter.
Oh, splitter. It's like butter? You forgot butter? How could you forget butter?
I forgot butter, goddammit.
How dare you?
Alright, so I can't put the splitter directly on the thing, though.
Well, if you, like, just take a little bit of the conveyor and just let it hang out in front of it. And then, not in front of it, hang it out quite a bit, then you could throw out the splitter, snap it onto it, and then just demolish everything in front of it, including the pole that it places. So you just stretch it out and then just put and snap the splitter as close as you can to it. You have to look directly at the conveyor for it to snap. That may be too short, though.
Now you tell me. I don't think that's gonna do it. No, it's definitely not gonna do it. Why is this splitter not wanting to snap?
It's probably because it's still not. Actually, no, when you had it first, you had the snapping animate. Ah! There it went for a second there.
What?
That it was actually snapping. You have to be looking directly at the conveyor, and it'll look like it's kind of raised off the ground. It'll be obvious when it's snapping. I'll say it like that, and I'll stop trying to explain something which I'm obviously not very good at explaining.
Like this. Got it.
Awesome.
All right, now I think it's power time. Thank you. You only have 4 connections on a power line?
Yep. Which means you gotta save one for the incoming, save 2 for the buildings, and then 1 more for connecting further. Unless you expect it to be a dead end, of course. Love that thing.
There's we're working. Why aren't you working? No power. Huh. That does make a bit of a problem. Need a cable. Doesn't seem to be working. They're just piling up and not dumping in.
You think it might be full? It's because it's not actually connected to the container.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Did you get it?
No.
Oh, it's too close, isn't it? Get me to come over and help. And by help, I mean just, you know, move, not necessarily move things around, but more hold things for you while you place everything around.
I can figure this out.
You'll probably have to reconnect the ones on the side as well.
It's
like it's the miner's problem. As I'm struggling to remember what in the world I was doing.
Those two seem to be working now.
Excellent.
battery's got no power.
Thank you.